keep her back there for? We told him that she was with us the whole time through Carmel's funeral.
It's probably just routine questioning. At least she's not been charged.
Yeah.
I heard about what happened. I'm sorry, I'm sure it's just a mix-up.
Oh, you mean you made her a boyfriend, panicking and stashing the knife under the bed? Oh, hell of a mix-up that, innit? Oopsie-daisy.
Look, I didn't come here for a fight.
No? What did you come here for?
I know someone's been arrested on the suspicion of Mercedes McQueen's murder. And I just want to know when Freddie Roscoe will be released.
Good morning.